what I was saying was that from our own product, we have own plantation as well as farmers or external plantation. From own plantation, production stays stable since last year. So from volume wise, we maintain stable production as compared to last year. However, because of the price drop of 25% CPO price, it has been dropping since 2011. The performance has been quite bad. As you can see, the opening margin hurts because the cost of goods sold move along with revenue, but the operating cost stays, I mean, not net easily reduced. So mostly because of the price crunch. Because the price goes down and the cost we cannot go lower as quickly as price goes down. That's why going forward we are talking about high yield producing seed. So we are going to produce we are going to use a high yield seed that will produce more palm oil with the same hectareage, but that will be in period of time, so we'll achieve more production with the same hectareage, and thus cost per hectare is lower, cost per kg is lower.